The Moonrock is one of my favorite Crossy Rogue characters. It's a quiet and simple workhorse, which is great for farming coins. It even ranked as high as number 4 in the Fodix TV Top 10 Crossy Rogue Characters video. While the Moonrock is a great character, it's also a secret character. It cannot be obtained by the prize machine. You have to unlock it. So, how do you do that? Well, this secret character is found in the space area. It's a familiar and yet quite different zone. While the Moon Rock is great for farming coins or completing quests such as jumping on logs, there are no birds in this area. So that objective cannot be completed with the Moon Rock. What is in this area are meteors. That's actually the key to unlocking the Moon Rock. Meteors are similar to the train in a normal Crossy Road area. Just as you're trying to cross the narrow path, a sudden storm of debris attacks you. Smaller meteors will just shoot by, just before the bigger meteors strike. That's the warning sign. Avoiding the meteor shower is not too difficult, which actually raises an issue with this secret character. In Crossy Road Plus, the hint towards unlocking the Moon Rock says, take a meteor shower. That's preposterous. In order to unlock the Moon Rock, you have to intentionally die. Instead of raising the shields and defending yourself from the meteor shower, in an almost Star Trek-like fashion, you have to wait around to be killed. Unfortunately, that's what it takes to unlock the Moon Rock. Poor Space Chicken. For some unknown reason, in Crossy Road Plus, I had trouble getting this trick to work. So, I restarted the app, and then I tried again. That's when it worked. Crossy Road Plus has lots of jobs where you have to intentionally fail in order to progress in the game. What do you think about that? Is this a good thing or a bad thing? You can leave a comment to let everyone know. Anyway, that's how to unlock the Moon Rock. Just pick a space character and then get hit by a meteor. Hopefully this information helps you out. Thanks for watching.